हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू न्यू क्लास। टुडे वी विल डू चैप्टर 9 एडजेक्टिव्स। सो एन एडजेक्टिव विच टेल्स अस ऑफ व्हाट काइंड अ पर्सन और थिंग इज कॉल्ड एन एडजेक्टिव। मींस क्वालिटी दैट क्वालिटी ऑफ नाउन एंड प्रोनाउन इज कॉल्ड द एडजेक्टिव। सो इफ यू सी एक्सरसाइज डी, अंडरलाइन द एडजेक्टिव ऑफ क्वालिटी इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस। मींस वी हैव टू अंडरलाइन द एडजेक्टिव्स ऑफ क्वालिटी। I met an old man with grey hair. So what is the adjective? Old and grey. That's why we have underlined this. Shivaji was a brave and fearless ruler. So brave and fearless. It's a quality of Shivaji. Brave and fearless. Big tears rolled down her beautiful cheeks. Big and beautiful. Only noble people can form great nations. Noble, great. A fierce fight took place between the mighty warriors. Fierce and mighty. The hungry lion could not catch the clever fox. Clever, hungry. The ancient palace was converted into a grand museum. Grand, ancient. It was a warm, sunny day and a light breeze was blowing. Light, sunny and warm. These are the qualities. That's why we have underlined all these words. Now we will move to E exercise. Fill in the blanks with adjectives or qualities. Means we have to fill in the blanks and see there are options. From these options we have to fill. These medicines are. So you can take the help of these words. These medicines are bitter in taste. Noble deeds bring satisfaction to the heart. A chilly wind was blowing at the top of the hill. The rest of the road was flat and smooth. Her house is in a shabby part of the town. We should eat healthy food. The handsome prince came riding a horse. Next is exercise J. Write Q for adjective of quantity and N for adjective of number. Let's do this exercise. A week has 7 days. Now if you see 7 days, 7 days, these are numbers. 7 is number. That's why we have written N. N for number. Many roads were damaged in the rains. Many roads. Now what is damaged? Many roads, right? So you can count the roads, right? So it means it is N number. My father gave me some advice before the school trip. Now some advice means obviously it is not countable, so it is called the Q. He gave the ball to the first student. N. Are there enough people to complete the work in time? N. There is enough rice in the bag. Q. We have no complaints against these workers. And there was no milk for the baby. Q. Exercise M. Demonstrative adjectives. This box is heavy. So demonstrative adjective, an adjective which used to point out some person or thing is called a demonstrative adjective. This is underlined. That, such, that, those, these, this, such. These are called demonstrative adjective. Make the following phrases plural. So, see. First is done. Second, this cute white puppy. These cute white puppies. This new red car. These new red cars. That's how we have to do all the sentences. Same kind of exercise is this. Make the following singular. These golden bangles, this golden bangle. These brave soldiers, this brave soldier. These honest and polite men, this honest and polite man. Next is R. Pick out the interrogative possessive adjective in the following sentences. So interrogative, an adjective which when we use with the noun and ask a question is called an interrogative adjective. So first, what time are you leaving for your school? What and you. What is interrogative possessive is your. and second one whose, interrogative and possessive is her. Third sentence, which, interrogative, my, possessive. And fourth one, which, interrogative. Please just read these sentences. His, possessive. Sixth, what, interrogative, your, possessive. Whose, interrogative, my, possessive. What, interrogative, there is no possessive. Here, eighth, there is no interrogative, your, possessive. Which, interrogative, no, possessive. Whose, interrogative, no, possessive.